For our next pattern, we're going to be doing slow and quick triples. So we're starting with the basic. We go rock, step, triple step, hold, triple step, hold, finish, triple step, rock, step. So we'll do this one more time. And rock, step, triple step, step, triple step, triple step, rock, step.